good evening, and we are here at the historical and legendary 2+2 restaurant and nightclub. This is where we're going to be broadcasting our very first episode of Liming in the VI. And we're here at, like I said, 2+2. And this event that we're having here tonight is the Runtel Dot Entertainment Company launch party. Right. How you feel about that?
I am so excited. It's beyond words.
Okay, this is Narcisse, of course, who is the CEO of RTD. And she's one of the co-hosts of Table of Five, VI Food Bloggers, as well as Sultry Sunday with Allende, who you'll meet a little bit later. Mm-hmm. And tonight, we're launching our show, which is Limin in the VI, which is about, you know, finding out places you can hang out, places you can go, events to be in, where you can really have a good time without the fear of really being in a violent situation.
Exactly.
And that's what RTD is about positive enforcement, about doing things that are positive, being around positive people, and positive events.
Exactly. So, and that's what the VIP club is about. I know we've been asked a lot of questions, and I'm really glad that we finally got this off the ground. It's been months since we've been planning this, and I'm just really, really excited about all the people that are here. I'm excited to see all the people that we get to interview on the red carpet. It's just going to be an amazing night, no doubt about it. Just to give everyone a little bit of insight on what the VIP club is, we decided that since there's, you know, so much talk of violence and all these different things going on out there, we wanted to start this club where people can sign up, apply to become a part of the club. Once you're a good standing citizen and you're not involved in anything that you shouldn't be involved in, then you would definitely be admitted into the club. Once you're a member of the club, you get to party with us. Of course, we have tight security. You know, it's like you can come out in a sophisticated environment and just feel free to have fun, let your hair down, eat, drink, relax, and just party.
And I think that's one of the greatest things, because, you know, as professionals, we really don't have many places that we can actually go to where we can actually feel comfortable without having to worry about anybody getting hurt. And I think RTD is kind of leading that force to get people to know that there are places on island and in the Virgin Islands where you can go to where you can really just have a mellow and really good time.
Exactly.
And so Limin in VI is going to be one of those shows.
Yes.
Where we're able to tell everybody about events that are happening that you may not know about, places you can go to where you may not know about that is going to be safe and enjoyable for everybody. So I'm kind of excited about being here tonight. I'm kind of excited about what RTD has to offer.
Yes.
You know, as you know, I'm also on Table of Five.
Exactly.
That's one of the other shows that I'm on, and you are on Sultry Sundays.
Right.
And so this is like the inaugural show for Limin in the VI. We're hoping that it's going to have an opportunity for people to want to be able to look at the events that we go to and possibly go to that event as well.
That's true. And, you know, another thing, it's bringing all of us together in one show, because we all sort of have our own separate shows. Just, you know, to give a little more insight, the VIP club is a move-in lounge. I think that it would be fun for us to go to different locations.
And I think it'll be great.
And that's also going to help out business owners, because as you can imagine, the people that are going to come out are going to patronize restaurants, nightclubs, night spots, whatever. So that's another thing that I'm really, really excited about.
And as you know, that tonight is the launch of our show, our inaugural show, Limin in the VI. And I'm very proud of that. We worked hard in pre-production to kind of get this together. And we chose 2+2 restaurant and bar and restaurant because they too are celebrating 35 years of being in business. And I know later we're going to talk to Mr. Jones about that.
Okay.
But you know, 2+2 is celebrating like 35 years. This is like a staple place. And you know, places where you can go, you can hang out. There are always dances here on the weekends. The food is great. And you know, everybody usually will come here after they left the club or dance whatever for their chicken and fries, which I'm definitely going to try before I leave here tonight. And so we chose this so that we can kind of coincide with their anniversary and our beginning.
Exactly. And the last thing I want to mention too is that the themes. I think, how fun is it to see everyone basically just, you know, like tonight we're doing diamonds and denim. So I'm pretty sure when I go upstairs, I'm going to see lots of denim and I'm going to see lots of diamonds. So I'm really excited about that as well. A couple of other events that we have coming up, just to give everyone a little heads up, is we have Pajamas and Pearls, which is going to be really sexy. I'm definitely looking forward to that one. And for, you know, a little bit more on the adult side, we also have the Fantasy Fetish Part 3, which is a unisex passion party for couples, basically single couple married, it's basically for everyone. So those are just two little hints. We have a lot more in store for everyone throughout the year, but we just want to let you guys know what's coming up so you guys can get prepared.
Great. Now, tonight we're covering this event, which is a launch party for RTD. What can our audience expect? Because, you know, we're going to go upstairs tonight. Right now, we're on the red carpet, but we're going to go upstairs where we're going to probably see a lot more stuff happening. What will our audience see when we go upstairs? What should they expect?
Okay, well, tonight we have karaoke, sort of for the early birds that don't want to stay out too late. And that's another thing about the VIP club. We basically wanted to cater to everyone, so there's something for everyone in the VIP club. So we did an early bird karaoke from 9, and it's still going on right now. When that's over, we're going to have poetry. And Kristen Telemach, I don't know if you guys have ever heard her do her poetry, but she is awesome. So I'm definitely looking forward to that. Let's see. We're going to do like a little sneak peek of our fantasy fetish. So that's another exciting highlight for tonight. And then the last thing we're going to do is we have Mighty Dragon from 103.5. So then it's party time, basically.
I think it's awesome.
But the highlight of the evening is actually going to be the introduction of our models, which is another project that we've been working on at Runtel that we basically want to showcase the beautiful women that live here in the Virgin Islands. So far, I think we have 11 girls, and we're going to start doing model searches so that we can add more girls, but we're going to basically showcase the first.
And I'm sure 11. One thing you're going to see is Roshana, who is just absolutely beautiful.
Yes.
She's going to be covering the red carpet once we leave and go upstairs.
Right.
She'll be covering the red carpet down here and doing some interviews, and she's absolutely beautiful.
She is.
But not only is she beautiful outside, she's a beautiful person inside.
She is.
And
she
that's
is.
What I think we've looked for our models.
Mm-hmm.
That's what we've looked at to see, you know, what is the entire package for the RTD models. Their beauty
Most
outside
definitely.
As well as their beauty inside.
Most definitely. Yeah. These girls were handpicked. By myself and the other team members. You were sort of away. We've been doing this for months now. And it's funny because a lot of girls were, you know, kind of shy, or they didn't really want to get involved, or they'll be like, no. But now, like, everyone's inbox is just like, oh my God, I want to be a model. I want to be a model. So I'm really excited about that because it gives people something positive to look forward to.
Yeah.
You know,
yeah.
So we're, especially with the teens, like, I'm going to have RTD kids. Starting from babies, you know, we have Jador on there, which is my 1-year-old. She's starting it off.
My goddaughter, who I just think is absolutely precious. You know how I feel about her.
I do.
You know, she's just too precious for me.
Yes.
You know.
So we have RTD kids, then we're going to have RTD teens. We're actually starting a VIP club for the teens, but we wanted to get this one off the ground first. So parents, be on the lookout for that. And then we have the adult RTD models. So you guys, I'm pretty sure throughout the night you'll get a chance to meet them all, and, you know, basically just continue to be on the lookout for Runtel app because we have so much in store for you guys.
When we return, we will be upstairs in the lounge. Be there.
And we have Joy. She's also a host at the event, and I'm going to ask her a few questions. So Joy, what is your favorite part of your outfit tonight?
I think the favorite part of my outfit is my earrings.
Right.
Yeah, I wanted to wear these earrings for a very long time. So tonight was a perfect event.
And what kind of music do you want to hear tonight?
I think my music is going to come really to the end. I want to hear some reggae. Okay, the ones that you want to hear when you have a few drinks in.
And another question would be, what type of restaurant is your style of, like, to eat the cuisine?
I would say breezes.
Breezes.
Yeah, I love breezes. I love the lobster thermidor. They have a wonderful lobster thermidor, and the creamy potatoes are to die for.
That's how you know the words.
Hi, I'm here with Davina. She's also one of the models at the Diamond and Denim event by Rentella Entertainment, and I'm going to ask her a few questions. What is your favorite part of your outfit tonight?
Of course, the diamonds. Diamonds are a girl's best friend, so that's my favorite part.
What type of music do you want to hear tonight?
Oh my gosh, I love all kinds of music, so I will dance to practically anything that they play.
And what's your favorite type of cuisine, restaurant style?
Italian.
Exactly what? Pasta?
I love lasagna. I love pastas. I basically love food, period. I love anything on a plate, I'm going to eat it. So call me greedy, but I'm a food lover.
Name your favorite party drink.
Oh my. That is a tough one. Cosmopolitan.
Cosmopolitan? Yes. Okay. And how did you hear about the Diamond and Denim event by Rentella?
Well, I am a model for Rentella Entertainment, and I heard about it, of course, from Narcisse Springer and putting everything together and watching the whole process, and it's been really exciting.
We're here at the red carpet at the Diamonds and Denim event by Rentella Entertainment, and I'm with some guests, and I'm about to interview them and ask them some questions. Tell me your names.
Beatrice Polian.
Diane.
Stacy.
And can you guys tell me what is the favorite part of your outfit tonight?
My sparkly top.
I love sparkle.
My boobs.
They're pretty nice.
Really, I guess I have no clue.
I think your hair.
My hair? Okay, beautiful. Well, thank you. My hair.
And can you guys name me your favorite party drink?
I have to think about that one.
So many.
Hennessy and cranberry.
Yeah, I'll say Sex on the Beach.
And how do you guys find out about this event?
By Narcisse via Facebook.
By Narcisse.
Facebook,
yes.
Yes, by Narcisse, Facebook. Yes.
Okay, and what kind of music do you guys want to hear tonight?
I would love some soft jazz.
Reggae.
Reggae's for me. Reggae. Yeah.
I like the jazz. I agree with the jazz. Stay tuned for more. I'm here with Janisha, one of the models, and I'll ask her a few questions. Hi, Janisha.
Hi, good night. How are you?
I'm fine. What is the favorite part of your outfit tonight?
I would have to say my dress. I think it's gorgeous. It fits well, and it's just exquisite against my body.
And your necklace is really nice.
Thank you.
Tell me, what are you be doing at the event tonight?
Well, tonight I'll be mingling with the guests. I'll be also doing a couple interviews with them as well. And I'll also be telling them about, you know, what our RTD models have to offer for our new time people who are coming into tonight.
So, name your favorite party drink.
Well, my favorite party drink, I have to say, is coconut crujian and cranberry. Awesome.
And that was Janisha, so stay tuned for more. Melissa, what is your favorite party drink?
Actually, I don't really drink.
I agree. Tamara?
Mine is the cranberry martini.
And what are some of the places you guys like to hang out on St. Croix?
Well, that's a tough question. Because St. Croix don't really have much places to go.
You, Tamara?
Well, the car track is one of my places, but it has been down, so I haven't been going there for a while yet.
So you like cars, racing? Yes. You have a favorite type of car?
Not specifically. I guess all cars that goes there and race.
What is the favorite part of you guys' outfit tonight? What do you like the most that you're wearing?
I think my shoes.
My bracelet.
Your bracelet.
Yes.
And
with the outfit.
What type of music do you like to hear, or do you want to hear tonight at the event?
Well, I like reggae, dancehall, R&B. You know, I like all kinds of music.
You, Tamara?
Spanish music.
Definitely. Suavemente by Elvis Crespo. That is the song. Yes. So that was Tamara and Melissa. And stay tuned for more at the Diamond and Denims event by Runtel That Entertainment. Please tell me what's your favorite part of your outfit. I know what's my favorite on you, but you tell me what's the favorite part of your outfit.
Well, right now the favorite part of my outfit is my bracelet. I like my bracelet and my ring.
I like this. The vest is really cute. Sharon, name your favorite party drink.
Moscato.
Moscato. What are some of the places you like to hang out or lime on St. Croix?
I don't do much, you know. I try to stay home mostly because I don't want to be involved in anything that may or may not happen. So I try to stay home, but came out tonight to support my classmate Narcisse with Runtel That Entertainment. So just came out to support.
And what about restaurants and cuisine? What's your favorite type of food?
I'm an island chick. I like hot wings.
Johnny cake too?
Yes.
Okay. What is your favorite part of your outfit tonight?
Actually, my favorite part is my shoes. I love my shoes, and they're comfortable. And
Etta, what type of places you like to lime in St. Croix?
I like laid-back events where I can just sit and have a few drinks and enjoy conversation with my
friends. So you would like lounges, jazz.
Yes.
What about food? What type of food do you like to eat?
Oh, I love Italian food, yes.
What type?
My husband and I, we go to restaurants all over St. Croix, so we don't really have necessarily a specific type, but I eat everything.
Okay. What type of music would you like to hear tonight at this event?
Old school. I love old school music. Music that I used to listen to when I was in school, class of 95 with my classmates. And
do you have a particular old school song?
Nothing in particular. Mostly like the old school calypso and the old school reggae.
Yes. Good night. Welcome to the Diamond and Denim event by Runtel That Entertainment. Please tell me your names.
Hi, my name is Arifa.
Hi.
And I'm Khadija.
Hi. Tell me, what is the favorite part of your guys' outfit tonight?
My shoes. I just love my shoes.
Yeah.
I would say my shoes also.
What kind of party drink do you like to drink? What's your favorite?
Moscato. Yeah. Moscato and Nouveau.
And what about restaurants and Limin on St. Croix? What type of activities do you like to do here on the island?
Just hang out places like Sharky's and Frontline once in a while.
whatever.
As far as restaurants, I would say Bombay. The Galleon is nice. I like to wine and dine, and I like to party.
Any particular type of music you want to dance to tonight?
R&B.
R&B.
And I'm here with Janine. How are you doing?
I'm doing good.
Please tell me, what is the favorite part of your outfit tonight?
It would definitely be my denim bow. Of course, I'm into fashion and I'm here to support Run Tell That Entertainment. I'm very excited about the movement. It's a positive movement and definitely, you know, came out fashionable, diamonds and denim, so.
Tell me your favorite party drink. What is your favorite out of all? I know there's a lot.
My favorite party drink? Mojito. It's a drink that's very subtle. I'm a very reserved person and it gets the party going, but not sloppy drunk. So,
what type of activities you like to do here on the island?
Well, seeing that everything is really limited, I definitely like to go to events such as these where it's grown and sexy. I don't have to worry about any violence, just a little mix and mingle and having a good time with family and friends.
And what type of music would you want to dance to at this event?
I definitely would want to dance to more old school hip hop.
Hi, good night. We're here at the Diamond Events for Run Tell That Entertainment Company, and we're here with Allende, who is the Chief Operating Officer of RTD. Welcome.
Good night, Dimi. Good night. Good night, Rashana.
Good night.
Beautiful Rashana.
Good. So, Allende, tell us a little bit about what's going to be happening tonight. What should people expect as they get here?
Okay, well, tonight we have the karaoke that's going on upstairs right now. We're supposed to have a little bit of poetry, maybe some comedy. And a little teaser as to, you know, what you might see if you sign up to become a VIP member in for our fetish party.
Great. And for all the ladies out there, this is Ayen, who actually listens to Sultry Sunday. This is one of the hosts, one part of the hosts of Sultry Sunday. Ayen, tell us a little bit about what Sultry Sunday is about.
Sultry Sunday is a relationship and sex show where we do it every Sunday, 8:30 p.m. We do it with Narcisse, myself co-hosting, and Omari Gore, we call Wally, that's the chat room maestro. And we talk about anywhere from, family affairs, talking to your teens about sex or, you know, dildos, a wide array of topics.
One of the shows that we're going to be doing on RTD, of course, is Limin in the VI. And this is one of the launch shows, Rashana, you know, that we're doing tonight, right? And so one of the things that we want to know, and that people want to know, I think, where are some of the places that you like to go to when you're here on St. Croix?
Okay, well, when I go out, I usually, you know, might go to a dinner or maybe for a stroll on a boardwalk. So I usually don't go out too much to clubs, but we're here at 2+2 tonight, you know, upstairs, and we're having fun, and I'm just looking forward to enjoying the festivities.
You have any favorite places you like to take the kids? Where do you like to go?
The kids, maybe, you know, maybe to the beach or some of the parks here on the island.
This is definitely one of the men behind the scenes who's really one of the hardest workers that I really know. And I think that he's doing an excellent job. So please be sure to tune in to Sultry Sundays. Be sure to, when you see him, give him a hail up. Say, hey, what's up? And it's great to see you, Yende. And I'm sure we're going to have a wonderful time tonight.
Run till luck.
Girls, who run the world? Girls, who run the world? Girls, who run the world?
Make your check come at their neck. Disrespect us, no, they won't. Boy, don't even try to touch this. Boy, this beat is crazy. This is how they made me. Houston, Texas, baby. This goes out to all my girls. I'm in the club rocking the ladies. Who would buy it for themselves and get my money?
Who we have with us right now is Wally, who is our production engineer and executive producer of most of our shows. And he's also one of our chat room operators for Sultry Sundays, one of the top radio show, top blog talk shows that we have. We're at the Denim event. What are you feeling like tonight as we launch RTD?
Good night, everybody. And it's been a long time coming for this event to finally be happening. I'm kind of tired and going a little bit, but I'm in good spirits and I'm ready to have a few drinks, sell some VIP cards, have fun and see what our models are up to and what they're made of. And I have a poem to speak tonight. I'm not sure if it's that time has passed, but I'm looking forward to that too. And just have a good night overall.
You know, you talked about some VIP cards. What exactly is that?
Right now, this launch party is basically for introduction to what we'll be doing in the future. So it's an open event to the public. In the future, you will have to actually have a VIP access card to get into one of our parties, which is basically exclusive. It's mature. It's a social gathering, and it'll be very interesting. Different themes going on. So you have to have exclusive access to those things. Not anybody can get in. So you can feel safe and be like a family in a sense.
And Wally, tell me, how could you become a VIP member if I wanted to become one?
Well, you can go to our website, which is runtelentertainment.com. You can hit me up on Facebook. You can come actually tonight. You can actually sign up for the VIP membership. It has to be approved first, of course. And I think that's about how you get to be it. And it has to be from a private panel, actually. So it's not everyone can get in. So once you sign a paper, doesn't mean you're gonna get in. And may pay your fees and fines and what have you.
No, you indicated that you're going to be doing some poetry tonight. Okay, so what kind of poetry should we expect from you tonight?
Tonight I'll be singing a piece. It's being more on the intellectual, serious side, and it's not going to be like too funny or what have you. I don't want to give out too much about it, so just stay tuned.
Okay. So we've been asking, Rashawn has been asking everyone all night, what is their favorite party drink? And as you know, you're not allowed to drink unless I'm on island. So, right? So, when I'm on island, what is your favorite party drink?
Well, I like to drink Corona, whatever, with a lime and a shot of Grand Marnier together at the same time. The Corona is to cool on the Grand Marnier. After I take a little shot, I cool it down and I just go back and forth in between until I feel like just going straight Corona.
What type of music do you want to hear tonight at the event?
I want to hear some soca. I'm half Antigua and half Angolan, so I like soca. I like a little house music. I like that's what I like mostly. I'm not a big hip hop person, but I like hip hop. But I'm mostly into those kind of genres.
Now, for all of you out there, Wally, of course, is one of those individuals behind the scenes that, you know, that works extremely hard, that keeps us really on target. As you know, I'm in front of the camera. Narcisse is in front of the camera. Some of the other cast members from Table of Five and Limin in the VI and some of the other shows. And Wally's a person behind the scenes that keeps us looking the way that we're supposed to look. Professional. And so we just want to thank you for just always doing what you're supposed to do, making sure it's done on time. And I'm sure you're going to have a great night. And I'm looking forward to actually hearing your poetry tonight.
Thank you for having me, and I'm glad to hear those words, and I'll keep the hard work up.
Excellent.
Stay tuned.
We're still here at the Denim event for RTD Entertainment. As you know, it's our launch party as we launch what the company is doing, our VIP status, and a lot of stuff that we're going to be doing. Tonight we have with us
Julie Lynch,
Carla Calderon,
and they are here to participate again and support RTD as we do our launch party for our Diamond and Denim event. So tell us a little bit about events you like to attend.
Sophisticated, mature events.
Okay. And yourself?
Again, grown and sexy crowd.
And this is truly a grown and sexy crowd here tonight. So tell me about your outfit. What is the best thing you like about it?
I guess my shoes.
All right. No, those are nice. Those are nice. What about you?
My total outfit, everything.
Now, have you seen, now, I'm on RTD and I'm on Table of Five, which is the food blogging show. Have you seen my show?
Yes, I have.
Did you like the show?
Yes, I did.
Oh, I'm having you the mic. Did you like the show?
Yes, I did.
And I'm glad you like the show, and that's why I like you, because you like the show.
Okay, great.
I'm sure that you all are going to have a great time tonight, will you?
Yes,
okay, definitely. And I'm sure you will continue to support RTD.
Yes.
That's what I'm talking about. These are wonderful people who are here tonight to support RTD as we launch our wonderful events and our wonderful shows, and we ask you to continue to support us.
It's Roshana, and I'm here at the Diamond and Denim event by Rentel That Entertainment with a few guests. Please tell me your names.
Hi, good evening. My name is Shamira Mercado.
Hi, my name is Angie.
Hi, Angie. Hi, Shamira. Can you tell me what is your favorite part of your outfit? Because you guys are all diamond out.
Just everything. Yeah. I like the diamonds, so.
What about you?
Well, the bracelet.
I just
had to match, you know, it just had to really bling out, you know, and then of course the bag, there you go.
Yeah, that's really nice. Tell me, what are your favorite places to go on the island? Where do you guys like to lime?
That's a hard one for me. I like to lime working, so I don't get out much, but for Christmas, yeah, I try my best to get out there.
Yes. Myself, Sharmar and I, we both are educators, so we don't get out much, but I have a small business, and what I do during the season, I'm in the village, so that's basically our get out. So we were glad to just bling out, you know, with diamonds and denim.
And do you guys have a favorite drink that you like to drink when you're going out?
I don't know. I have a few.
Yeah. Okay, tell me. Two of them.
I like Moscato, and if we want to get a little heavier, I like probably like a Cruisin' Confusion.
Yeah. That's real heavy. What about you?
Only the Cruisin' Confusion, baby.
And how did you guys find out about this event?
Through Narcisse. Narcisse and I are friends. We go back, quite a while, and I'm supposed to be doing some poetry for her tonight, so.
Supposed to do poetry, that's cool.
Yeah, same thing.
Good evening, and we're here at the historical 2+2 Nightclub and Restaurant, where we know where everybody hangs out, everybody goes to every weekend. How long have you been in business? We were here with Mr. Jones, who is the owner proprietor of 2+2 Inc. Nightclub. How long have you been open, Mr. Jones?
35 years. Actually, today is the anniversary. We opened door December 24, 1976.
Oh, wow, I was one. I was 1 year old. So you've been open a really, really long time. Yeah. And as you know, this is one of the places where people actually come out consistently. The atmosphere is great. The food is great. And as you know, one of the main staple food items is your chicken and fries, which will come for all the time when you're leaving other clubs. But tell us a little bit about how the success of the business has been for you.
Well, that's hard work. Be here like 24 hours a day, you know. Me and my wife, we sacrifice a lot of time for ourselves, you know, to be here, keep the business going.
And what we're here for tonight is the RTD, RunTel.Entertainment.com launch party of some of our stuff, our Table of Five show, Sultry Sunday show, as well as our Liming in the VI show, which is our inaugural show. And we decided that in light of the history of 2+2 and the fact that you are also celebrating almost 35 years, actually 35 years of being open, we figured the best place to start and open our show would be here at 2+2 Restaurant. And so we want everybody to come out, support 2+2, continue to support 2+2, because you've supported this community for 35 years.
35 years, yes. So all right. I want to thank you guys, you know, for doing it here too, you know.
Thank you much. Thank you, Mr. Jones.
Thank you.
All right. Okay. All right.
Hi, I'm Roshana. We're at the Diamond and Denims event by Rentel Entertainment, and I'm with a guest. Please tell me your name.
Sure, I'm Carmen Felix.
How are you doing?
Happy to be here. I'm fine.
Happy holidays. Happy holidays to you too. Carmen, what is your favorite part of your outfit tonight? You look splendid.
My flowers. I love my flowers.
And a little ring.
Ooh, show it to the camera. Bracelet. Show it to the camera.
Diamond.
Yes. All diamond down.
My favorite part is my flowers.
What is your favorite party drink?
It would definitely have to be a Midori sour.
Midori is good. Yeah, that's good. And what about the music? What type of music would you like to hear tonight?
It all depends. A little bit of everything. We'll do a little bit of old school, hip-hop, R&B. I'm a fan of everything.
We have karaoke and poetry tonight. Are you going to take part in the karaoke?
Probably not. I don't want anyone to be embarrassed.
And what are some of your places you like to hang out on St. Croix?
It all depends. I'm not much of a nightlife person, you know. It all depends. But as far as restaurants, no, that's a different story.
Oh, what type of cuisine do you like?
I like a lot of Italian food, like pasta and stuff like that. Yeah, definitely.
Well, thank you, and I hope you enjoy the event. Stay tuned. I'm here with Ruby. Ruby, good evening.
Good night. How are you?
Tell me, what is the favorite part of your outfit tonight that you're wearing?
I would have to say my hairdo.
Your hairdo is fly, and I like your lipstick. It's really nice. What kind of party drinks do you like?
Cognac and tonic.
And what type of music do you like to listen to?
I enjoy reggae mostly.
Are you going to take part in the karaoke tonight?
I can't sing.
She said she can't sing. That's okay. What type of places do you like to lime on St. Croix?
Well, I really don't do much partying anymore, so events like this are, you know.
Like lounges, the more grown adult atmosphere.
Definitely.
And what about restaurants?
Restaurants, Tutu Bene. I have a few. I'm kind of mic shy.
It's okay. You're doing good. Well, thank you for the interview, and I hope you enjoyed the event. Good night with Ayana and Emil. How are you guys tonight?
We are great. We are wonderful. It's just really exciting to be here, and it's just a nice night.
Emil, can you tell me a little bit about this event tonight and introduce yourselves?
Sure. I'm Emil Henderson III. I'm one of the cast members of VI Food Bloggers Table of Five, as well as one of the hosts of Limin in the VI. And that's what I do on camera. Off camera, I am the chief legal counsel and executive producer of RTD. And so I enjoy doing that as well. That's the business side of it. So it's an event that's just really wonderful. RTD is a company that's really on the front and the forefront of getting things done and getting stuff done. We were part of this community. We want to be a part of this community. But we want you to also make sure that we're entertaining people in a positive way and in a good way.
And a safe way. Ayana, could you introduce yourself?
Yes, my name is Ayana Romney. I am a cast member of Rentel Entertainment for Food Bloggers. I really enjoy being on TV and working with food bloggers because we really like, before we started, as a group, we used to go out and eat all the time. And Narcisse got this idea, and I was like, wow, wonderful. And when everything came together, it was just a success. I mean, everything she has been doing along with her crew has been a success. And it is a positive entertainment. I am glad to be a part of something positive. I know we always hear that there's nothing to do, St. Croix this and St. Croix that. But I'm here to tell you, Rentel That Entertainment has a lot of positive things going on. And you can go check it out at RentelThatEntertainment.com.
Because we want to provide safe partying. A lot of the things are happening on the island are, you know, a lot of crime and violence. So RentelThat wants to provide safe entertainment and fun. Emil, can you please explain how to become a VIP member of the show?
Right. Part of becoming a VIP member, of course, there is an application process that you submit. And so once your application is submitted, once you're approved, then you'll be notified. And then, of course, you'll be given a card, a VIP card, and that gives you access to our events, or to our VIP events. And the reason why we're going, people are wondering, well, why would we want to have an application process? Why do you want to do that? And the reason why is because we want to make sure that we're having grown events of people who are going to be mature and responsible. So when you go to an event, you don't have to worry about ducking from bullets or anything. That's kind of stuff. And that's kind of the reasons why we're doing it, to get a lot of people, professional, grown people who want to go somewhere to get involved and be a part of a process without having to worry about any type of violence. So that's the best way to do it. One of the ways would be to come to any one of our events where we're having signups and kind of apply, or to actually go online at rawtel.entertainment.com, and you can also apply at that point.
And Ayanna, can you tell us how to access the show? How can we be able to view the show?
We can go to runtel.entertainment.com. There's a drop down that you can press for the food bloggers, and you just press on there. And our first show is on there that we did at Blue Water Terrace. And we also did a show with Orlando Santos
at the chant event.
Right, when he came down. And that will be on there on Sunday, which is tomorrow. It's going to be shown tomorrow. I don't know exactly what time in the evening, but it's going to be shown tomorrow. So you can go. By the time you see this, both of them will be up. So you could go and just take a look.
Well, thank you, Ayanna. Thank you, Emil.
Thank you.
And stay tuned for more.
Thank you.
Good evening. I am here again at the RTD, runtel.entertainment.com's launch party. And I'm having the greatest time here. But what I think is really great too is I have the privilege and the honor of interviewing my childhood friend Judy. Judy, how are you?
Great. How are you?
I am doing wonderful. And we're here at the RTD event. Tell me, what are the things that you look for when you're going out to look at certain events or to participate in certain events?
What I look for is a place where I can feel safe, a place that has great music and wonderful people who just want to have fun.
I hear you. Now, I'm seeing that you're looking really wonderful in all your beautiful denim. What is the best thing? What is the thing that you like most of what you have on tonight?
What I like most is, I would say, my jewelry.
That's beautiful. I hear you.
Yes.
Now, for all of you that don't know, Judy was Miss Central High School, and she's a wonderful singer. Sings like, I mean, just absolutely beautiful. And you know, RTD is one of those places where we have positive things and positive people. We want to be around positive people, and it's like people like you are the kinds of people that we want to be a part of RTD and be involved in RTD. And so it's great that you're here to support us in this wonderful event as we launch this wonderful venture.
Thank you. It's a pleasure and an honor to be here.
Wonderful. Now tell me, what is your like signature drink that you have?
I would say my favorite drink is piña colada.
Virgin or with alcohol?
Virgin.
Ah! I hear you. I'm with you on that one. Oh my God, Judy, so great to see you. I'm so glad you could be here tonight. And I hope you have a wonderful and a great time.
Season's greetings to you.
Many happy returns.
Okay.
Bye-bye. Good to see you. Bye. Good evening. And we are upstairs at the RTD party, launch party. It is hot. It's on fire. And we're here once again with Carmen. And we're also here with Joy, who has hosted the event for us tonight. It has just been a wonderful, wonderful evening. We've had poetry, we've had karaoke, we've had all kinds of stuff. Every now I'm on the dance floor, they're dancing. So we're here trying to chill, see how things are going. Joy, how has it not been going?
It's been wonderful. I couldn't have expected anything better. It turned out perfect. Perfect. I wish you was here for the karaoke.
Yeah, I missed it. But you know, karaoke really, well, you know about no-fail karaoke, right? You don't have no karaoke.
Well, you know, I'm going to do karaoke to the end.
I hear you, because you're the karaoke queen. Carmen, how have you been enjoying the night?
It has been excellent so far. Excellent. I'm having a wonderful time.
Yeah. I think that this event has just been a great event. As you know, part of the proceeds are going, we're giving part of the proceeds to some local organizations here who assist people who are in need, who are in aid. So that's part of where the proceeds are going for tonight. But as you know, this event has just been a wonderful, wonderful event. Everybody is dancing. Everybody's enjoying themselves. We're over here in the VIP section, just hanging out, having a good time. And so we're waiting for Narcisse to get back. She's somewhere on that floor. So we're going to get back. So when we get back, Narcisse will be here with us. Be back in a moment. Hey, we are back here live from 2+2 at the RTD launch event. We are here filming Limin in the VI with Narcisse and Emil. How are you doing?
Doing great.
You look exhausted.
I am. But I'm going to hold out. This is actually the dancing hour. So this is the part that everyone's looking forward to.
Well, you look exhausted, but still beautiful.
Thank you.
Ah, great. Sitting with us is one of the RTD models. What's your name?
Tecla Cole.
Okay. And how have you been enjoying the night so far?
I've been enjoying it. It's been great. It's been wonderful.
Now, as an RTD model, what are some of the things that you'll be doing?
Well, we're gonna be taking different sessions and you know, competitions and stuff like that.
Wonderful. Have you been enjoying the night so far? The ambiance of the night, the energy of the night.
The music is great. The people are having fun. Everything is going according to plan. All
right. There you have it, live from 2+2, the RTD launch event. It is on and it is popping. We'll be back. We are here with two of the RTD models.
My name is Roshana.
My name is Najwa Edwin.
Great. And how have you been enjoying the night so far?
I have been enjoying the night very well.
Have you been on the dance floor?
Yes, I was.
Now, Roshana, you wore the red carpet downstairs, spoke to a lot of people. How was that experience?
It was good. It was my first time interviewing people, but it was really natural because I'm a people person. And even though most of them were shy, I think a lot of the guests did a good job.
Great. And as an RTD model, what are going to be some of the things that you're going to be doing?
Mostly promoting the company, attending the events, spreading the events, giving out flyers, you know, just putting the word.
Have you been enjoying the night so far?
Yes, the DJ is really good, and the host, Joy, she's really hilarious.
Hey, great. We are here live at 2+2 for the RTD launch event in the VIP section, baby. Come on out.
Hey, you are tuned in to Limin and the VI, our newest show, and we are here with one of the RTD models, Janisha Witty. Janisha, how are you enjoying this evening?
Well, so far I'm having a wonderful time, a lot of excitement going on, and it's just a fabulous environment to just to be with.
Okay, so what are your thoughts on the VIP club? What are your thoughts on the VIP club?
I think it's awesome. I mean, it just gives them a great thought about having an exclusive party to go to, and plus only you will know about it. I mean, you have great vibes, and also you have great people, you know? You're not around a lot of young people, a lot of older people that you're around your age, and it's just a great atmosphere to be with.
Well, Janisha, on behalf of RTD, we really want to thank you for accepting our offer to be one of our beautiful models. And we're looking forward to many years of success with you.
Thank you so much.
We are here live at the RTD launch party at 2+2. You are welcome back to Liming in the VI. With us, we have Janine Guzman. Janine, how are you?
I'm doing blessed.
Wonderful. I understand, you know, you were interviewed earlier on the red carpet.
Yes.
But tell us now that the night has progressed, how have you been enjoying this evening?
It's such a lovely event for 30-year-olds and up. I don't have to worry about any violence. I love the flow and the atmosphere. It's definitely the next big thing in St. Croix.
So it's definitely the kind of vibe that you want.
Yes, it is.
All right. And as you know, Narcisse, part of the proceeds of tonight's events are going out to help some individuals and helps actually some nonprofit organizations. Tell us a little bit about that.
Well, of course, with everything else that we're doing, we have to give back to the community. So one of the ideas I came up with was to donate some of the money to families that are in need. Basically, these are hard times. You know, everyone went through the 8%, well, not everyone, but some people went through the 8% cut. And even the people that didn't are still affected by it, because the people that did get affected are not able to really patronize some of the businesses. So, you know, we definitely want to set some funds aside to be able to help out individuals that need help. Before we let Janine go, I just want to also say that Janine is also an event planner, and she also has some really great parties, very relaxing, stress-free, safe environment where people can come out and have a great time as well. So when we're not having a party, Janine is usually having a party.
Janine, tell us a little bit about some of your events, because I'm sure you're going to invite Limin and the VI to cover some of your events. Tell us a little bit about some of the events that you've had.
Well, some of the events I've had, we had a book drive. We also had a kids' fun day. We had some poetry nights, and the proceeds were donated to the Autism Foundation here at St. Croix to raise awareness, because a lot of people didn't know about it. We had a few hip-hop nights, and that's about it.
Okay. Well, I'm sure we look forward to coming out and supporting you as you came out tonight. Support us. And so we are just loving the vibe here. We are loving everything that's happening here. The energy here is off the chain. And we want to thank you for coming out and supporting us. And we will definitely continue to support you. All right. We will be back live here in the VIP room at 2+2 for the RTD launch event. We'll be right back. And we are back live at 2+2 for the RTD launch event. It is a great vibe. It is an awesome party. We're here also for Limin and the VI, which is our inaugural show. And we're covering the RTD launch party. With me, we have Medalia Roach. Medalia, how are you?
Hi, I'm fine. Thank you.
And you are the CEO of Exquisite Modeling Agency?
Yes, I'm the CEO of Exquisite Modeling Management and Exquisite Portrait Studio.
Tell us a little bit about what that is, what you're going to be doing, what your plans are, how people get involved in that.
Well, Exquisite Model Management has been established since May of 2011. And here I have with me our creative director, Christopher Rivera. And what it is just basically a modeling agency that we already have 8 signed models. And we also will have instructional classes coming up in spring of 2012.
Okay, great. So you're one of the models at Exquisite Model Management?
I'm the creative director.
What?
I'm the creative director for Exquisite Model Management.
Oh, one of the directors. Okay. Okay, so y'all are working closely together. So tell me, how have you been enjoying the vibe here tonight?
It's really, really good. It's a beautiful atmosphere. It's friendly. It's very classy. It's upscale. I enjoy it.
Are you enjoying the energy tonight?
Yes, I am. Yeah.
Are you enjoying the energy?
Most definitely.
Oh, my God. Because what we've been trying to do through RTD is really have an event where people can go without the threat of violence. Where they can go enjoy themselves, where professional people can come out and hang out and just have a really, really good time. And so we're hoping that that's what we've been able to convey to everybody here tonight, that you all will continue to come out and support us as we continue on this journey. Is it accurate?
It is. And I just wanted to add that you guys are doing an excellent job. I had the opportunity to attend your fashion show, and I absolutely loved it. I had a great time. The models were absolutely beautiful. They did a really good job. Another section of RTD that we do is we basically try to showcase young entrepreneurs. Like, that's our biggest thing. So I know you guys noticed that we have some models. Some of them are professional and some of them aren't. So that would give us an opportunity to actually hire you guys to basically work with our girls. Yeah, we're looking forward to that.
Yes, definitely.
I just want to big up Regal Designs, Gianna Christopher. She designed my dress for this evening, special made, denim and diamonds. I just want to big up Regal Designs, up and coming St. Croix fashion designer.
Awesome. Stand up so they can see you. That is beautiful. That is beautiful. Well, thank you so much for coming over. Thank you so much for coming over. Like I said, the vibe here is off the chain. The vibe here, there's energy. There's so much going on. If you are not here, you are definitely missing out on something. So we are here, Limin and the VI at 2+2 at the RTD launch event. See you soon. We are back here at the VIP lounge at 2+2 restaurant and nightclub here at the RTD launch party. We are just, the night has been electric, Narcisse. We have just had a wonderful time tonight. And this, as you know, is our first episode of Limin and the VI. And we've chosen to be here at the launch party at 2+2. And it has just been a wonderful night. How have you enjoyed yourself?
I have had such a great time. And you know what? The night is just beginning because I hear my reggae music on. So I think it's about that time that we, get rid of the cameras so that everyone can basically just let their hair down and have a good time. I do want to thank everyone that tuned in to this episode. And I want you guys to look out for Runtel Dad because we're just getting started.
I think it's been a great night. A wonderful night. We hope that you've enjoyed Limin and the VI. We are going to be around this island all over the place for various episodes. We wanted to make this episode a special episode, and that's why we decided to do it here at the RTD launch party. We've had a wonderful time. I've had a wonderful night. I'm pretty much exhausted, but I can go a few more hours.
Well, I'm ready to go and hit the dance floor, so we want to wish everyone a good night.
And we want to make sure that you have a safe and productive season and a wonderful new year. So from 2+2 at the RTD launch party, Limin and the VI, Narcisse and I bid you good night.